Facts about capuchin monkeys you've never heard before. Capuchin monkeys have been trained to use vending machines to exchange tokens for treats. They have specific calls to alert each other of different types of predators. A group of capuchin monkeys in India has learned to steal wallets and sort through the cash. In Brazil, these monkeys use stones as tools to crack nuts. Capuchin monkeys also display altruistic behavior by helping injured members of their group.